another beer review. This is the, is that Oskar? O-S-K-A-R? Blues? Brewery?
Like
Brewery? Oskar Blues Brewery. That's not what it is. We got this at Target. It was $18 for a 12-pack, so it better be pretty good. We've got Old Chub Scotch Ale. Oh no, another Scotch Ale. That Dirty Bastard was a Scotch Ale. We got Pinner Throwback IPA. We got Dale's Pale Ale. And there's one more in there. It's in the bottom. We got Mama's Little Yellow Pills. Let's see if it says anything about it. Oh, they also have G-Night Imperial Red IPA. It's not in here, though. 10-50 Imperial Stout. Ganuba Imperial IPA. So those are some... Oh, there's also Old Chub Nitro Scotch Ale. It's got nitro, it says, other than the Old Chub we got. So it's got four others. It doesn't say anything else. Maybe it's just something else on the cans. Nope, just Oskar Blues Brewery, North Carolina. You want to start with Mama's Little Yellow Pills?
Let's do that Scotch when you get that
Scotch
done.
Scotch ale. Alright. Doesn't say the alcohol content. And it, oh no, it does. 8%. North Carolina beer. Oh god, it looks just like the Dirty Bastard. And if you want to see the Dirty Bastard Scotch ale review, it'll be the video next to this one. Oh my gosh. Here, hand me that Dirty Bastard one a minute. The Dirty Bastard is lighter. This is gonna be a killer. Son of a bitch. Oh. You know, it's got better flavor. It's not quite as bitter. It's actually pretty good. You obviously don't like it. Pack it in, pack it out. It's like Sputnik, it says on the can. What do you think, babe? I can't do these dark, bitter, stout beers. I didn't know Scotch Ale was so dark and rich. Oh. There's another one. Jeff Shoemade will get. Alright, which one's next, man? IPA or Pale Ale or Yellow Pills?
We'll save my IPA for last. Take the nasty out of my mouth.
Pale Ale next?
Yeah.
Okay, let's put that in this glass here. Dale's Pale Ale, Mountain Pale Ale. Ain't too pale. In fact, it ain't pale at all. Very beautiful beer, though. I'm almost scared to try it. It's got a lot of head on it. Something fell off the thing. You ready?
Yeah. Get to it.
Damn. Jesus, God almighty. 6.5% alcohol, and I want to tell you what, that's bitter. That's more bitter than that Dirty Bastard. Oh.
This ain't bad.
That'll make your head spin.
Because this is hops, and I don't know what them two are.
That's bitter. It's bitterness.
At least this is hop bitterness, and that's what I like.
Oh, that's just, that Old Chub is bitter. It is bitter. It's got a good flavor, but it's bitter.
This has been the best one so far.
All right. Mama's Little Yellow Pills. Pilsner. So far, everything they got's hoppy, so I'm not looking for this to be anything different.
That brown one isn't hoppy. What kind of hops would they have used in it?
Mm-hmm. Something strong. I don't know.
Mama's pretty.
That is gorgeous, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Now, it should taste, if it's a Pilsner, it should taste very similar to a Corona, a Heineken's, like that. Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Good luck to you.
Oh, God, that's kind of strange. It's a little citrusy. 5.3% alcohol. It's a little strange, ain't it?
It's just out there. And it don't have a nice smell. It's good. Hmm.
I don't understand it. I don't understand it, do you?
No, I don't.
It's really strange.
So far, this one's been the best.
Yeah, that ain't saying much. What is that flavor?
Rotted peanuts.
I don't know what it is.
It's like peanuts in it.
It's strange. It's a gold medal winner, it says. Mama's Little Yellow Pills. What is that flavor? It's not orange.
It's more like grapefruit.
I don't know what it is. It's strange. It's strange as shit. Alright. IPA. Can I be blunt, it says. Sip, sip, give. Alcohol. 4.9% alcohol. Well, at least we started with the most strong and worked our way down. Throwback IPA. You know, that one looks more like an IPA than this.
That tastes like an IPA.
This one looks like a good Pilsner, but it's all about the bitter. There's a lot of head on these beers, though, you know it? It is a gorgeous beer.
They're all gorgeous beers.
Oh, I'm scared. I can't even get through the phone. Son of a bitch, it's nothing but hops.
It's gonna be good.
Take a smell. Just smell. Oh,
that smells good.
I couldn't even drink it. Do you
like
it?
It's the best one, not yet.
I'm afraid. Hold on. God, it's some hot. That's...
But it's not as hoppy as it smells.
That smells like Cascade, like we were picking
it. Yeah, it does smell like Cascade.
Devil's Backbone.
And it's not as strong as you think it's going to be.
You know, you really smell and taste those hops.
But it's just...
It's not bad. It's smooth. Yeah. It's not overly bitter.
But the smell in the glass, the taste in it is, it's really good.
Oh my God, it's so strong. It's like you just got a rolled a hop in your hand. It's like you took one of those little pellets and just rolled it and I would not buy it. I wouldn't buy it again. For me, they're all just too hoppy and too bitter for me. The Oskar Blues Brewery. Got it at, says Conundrum. Got it at Target in their beer section. We got the Dirty Bastard at Target too. Now these were quite pricey. It's $18.95. It's like that for I think it was $18.95 for a 12 pack, and that was what, 12? 12 for a six pack. So they're quite pricey.
This one's definitely the winner out of all of them, in my opinion.
Yeah, we'll have the rest up in the box. There's still eight more. I told him I was going to do a review, and I might have some beers for him. All right. So
he will love this.
For Tom's Beer Channel, I'm talking Tom Moore.
Good luck to you.
You're getting pretty good with that.
It's a girl thing.
No, it's not. It's a my thing. Hey, we tried everybody else's beer. You ready to try my Oktoberfest beer?
I'm ready.
I've already reviewed it on the video, but we really want to try a good beer. You gotta try mine. And then you look at all of those beers and look at my Oktoberfest and tell me, out of all them beers, which one's the most beautiful beer? You better say mine.
Yours.
Exactly.
Yours is the most beautiful.
Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah. Yeah, it's gorgeous.
Okay, give it a shot. Tell me what you tell me about the hops and the flavoring stuff.
Well, it smells better than most of them on the table.
I'm telling you. When you taste this stuff like this, that you can barely drink, and you make something at home that tastes better and more drinkable, the Scotch ales are just great. They're off
the hook. But maybe somebody might like them.
Scotch, you gotta like Scotch ales, I reckon. The Dirty Bastard and the Old Chub is just off the hook. This is my Oktoberfest Marzen beer. That video's up if you want to see how to make it. It's simple as heck. And I think it's a little bit prettier than the this Dale's Pale Ale over here. This is my Oktoberfest Marzen Lager.
It's really good.